To change the directory for saving your downloads in Google Chrome, open Google Chrome browser on your computer and go to Settings. Now go to Show Advanced Settings option below, where you will find various options. Go to Downloads and you can see the default path where your downloaded items are saved. To change this, click on Change button and you will find the option to select download location. Here you can select an existing folder to save your downloads, or you can create a new folder as per your choice. To create a new folder, select the location where you want to create the new folder and then click on Make New Folder option. Now, name your folder as per your choice. As I have named it All Downloads. Now click to OK button. Here you can see that your new download location has been successfully set in your browser. In addition to that, you will also find an option of ask where to save each files before downloading. If you wish, you can select the option to save your downloads every time as per your wish. To check your new download location, you can go to the path of the folder where you had created your new downloaded folder.